find the image.
This is Gallagher 123123. In this video, I want to review the Apple iPod Shuffle, 4th generation. A few months ago, I'd done an unboxing of this unit, but I never did show it off. So we'll start with a little physical description, beginning with the top. At the top of the unit, you have the headphone jack, and followed by the small, round circle key, which is the voiceover button. And then you have the power switch. Now the power switch has three positions. All the way to the right is off, which is where it is now. And by flipping it once, it's play songs in order. And one more over is shuffle songs. And that's all that's on that. And then that's more the back, I guess, not the top, but then on the main surface here, you have your simple controller for the music. To the left of the center button is rewind, play pause, and right arrow, and then your volume up and down. And that's all there is for buttons. It's a very simple device to use. Now on the back, or the other side of it, you have your belt clip, and there's the Apple logo. So let's turn this on now. And we're going to start by having it play songs in order. So you can flip the power switch. Oops, hold on. I'm going to flip that switch now. Oh, hold on. There we go. And the music is going to start where I left off. Now I can press that voiceover button that we talked about at the back of the unit, and it will tell us what song we're listening to.
Feliz Navidad, Steel Drum Island.
So now we're in a Christmas playlist that I made, but we can change that by pressing and holding the voiceover key until we hear a tone.
Awesome Christmas. All songs.
Now say we want all songs. I press center. And now we can use left and right to go through the songs. So we want to know what this song is, we press the button.
All Shook Up, Elvis Presley.
And now I can press the button and keep moving through it, and it'll tell us.
All Through the Night, the Galway Christmas Singers, All You Need Is Love. The Beatles, Always On My Mind, Remastered, Elvis Presley, All You Need Is Love. The Beatles.
So that's basically how this works, and now we can pause it with the center button. And then we can do the volume keys. And when the music is paused, you'll hear a tone, which lets you hear the volume being adjusted. That should be...
All You Need Is Love, The Beatles.
So now we can switch playlists again by pressing and holding the voiceover button, and we'll listen for Awesome Christmas.
All songs. Awesome Christmas songs.
Now we have another one called Awesome Christmas.
Awesome Christmas.
We can skip through this too. Now you can also, when you're at the playlist menu, use
Awesome Christmas.
Left
Perkins,
and right to go through
Perkins
this.
School for the Blind, Perkins School for the Blind, Holiday Concert 2012.
So we can pick that by pressing the center button. And that didn't do it, okay. That's strange.
Awesome Chris Perkins School.
So it is a special pleasure to welcome you to the 2012
Okay, so you get the idea. Now let's go back to that awesome Christmas.
Perkins, also awesome Chris, awesome Christmas.
Now I can, using the switch again, I can move it one over.
Alright, you chipmunks!
And now just play a tone, which means it's now going to shuffle the songs.
Ready?
So I'm just going through them and it's playing this in random order. And we'll do the same with the other playlist. Oops.
Awesome, all awesome. See, my hand is oldies.
Put on oldies.
We'll shake it up, baby, now. Shake it up, baby. Twist and shout. The Beatles. The tide is high. Build me a buttercup. I just called to say I love you. Stevie Wonder.
And as you can tell, you hear a voiceover telling us the songs.
No New Year's Day.
Now we can shut this off now. It's so hard to do with just one hand. And that doodling was when it went to play songs in order. And now it's off completely. So the iPod Shuffle is a very simple music player from Apple. And it's really worth the money. You can get these for $49. And it's a 2 gigabyte player. I wish they would consider making like a 4 gig, like they did for a while. But oh well. And it works very well. And the cool thing is, as you can probably tell, there is absolutely no screen. It's a screenless iPod. Which I like, because that makes it fully accessible. And you can get this in several colors. The one I have is the blue one. But it comes in several colors. And it's really quite cool. Now, when synced with a PC, you've heard Alex here. But when you sync it with a PC, you get a version of Vocalizer Samantha. And it sounds like the version that was used in iOS 4. Which kind of sucks, but it works. And if you turn VoiceOver off, this does have some preloaded announcements, but it can't say your song names or playlists. And that uses Alex to say things like, it'll do things like playlist 1, playlist 2, instead of saying the playlist names. So it's best if you can enable VoiceOver, and you'll get better results. Oh, and there's one little thing I forgot to show you. So we're going to turn this back on. So if you want to lock the keypad, so if you're going to clip it to yourself, you press and hold the center button until you hear the iOS sound. Now it's locked, and you can't press any buttons. Now I'm going to unlock it by doing the same thing, and it clicked. But now to check the battery status, you press the VoiceOver key twice quickly.
Battery 75%.
So that's basically the iPod Shuffle. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments and I'll get back to you. And I did have one of these before, actually. I've had the silver one. I lost that one, so now I have this blue one. And it's a great little music player. So if you ever want an iPod, and you don't want to pay, and you want to pay less than $100, then get the Shuffle. Gallagher 123123, signing off.